I think Squeeze's first appearance on Whistle Test, we were very excited to be on the programme because we'd seen lots of people on it growing up, you know, and so then to be there in that studio with no set or audience was rather exciting. And the atmosphere was quite quiet, let's say that. And they said, when you do your song, could you do an announcement? And so we took this literally and thought we'd better make an announcement, not of what the next song was, but just an announcement. So I announced that there was a car in the car park blocking the way and its registration number was Pen 15, Pen 15, which we all thought was really funny and howled with laughter, but was greeted with silence from the rest of the studio and probably in television land as well.
Oh, there's just been a message sent in from the reception with the owner of the blue Ford Cortina, registration number PEN1S. Please go to the reception as he's blocking a fire exit. Thank you so much.
So that was, I mean, I think that was probably our early attempt to inject a little bit of humour into the programme. That wasn't really what it was known for. It was known for having great music on, of course.
She met her boyfriend Michael. They took her in a Zephyr. They sat like salt and pepper, looking out across the city from love. The sleep is pretty. The lights that flick and flutter. Praise the owner, how I love her. Next night he called for her, but that protected daughter, and told him she was poorly. A lie was told that surely. The Michael felt rejected. This wasn't quite expected. He drove off to his local, where he felt antisocial. She cried all night at missing the boy she could be kissing. While he was falling over, he drunk himself back sober. And went home in a taxi and crashed out in the backseat. He touched just like a baby, which he hadn't done just lately. He saw her in the morning, out with his sister Pauline. He felt all sly and soppy, he acted cool and cocky. He said tonight at Charlie's, there's gonna be a party. I'll meet you at her step on. She visualized the hell from. She said he tried again much later. It seemed to aggravate her. He drove home in silence, avoided more violence. She said, let's watch the city. From love and sleep is pretty. I think I need some fresh air. She put a comb through her hair. At last she turned to kiss him, and very nearly missed him. She put her hand on his head. She felt her tongue in his head.
We'll be right back. Orchestral